All right, mic test, mic test, mic test. We got that. Switch this over because this is messed up. It seems to be working. I think we're straight. I need to. Where's my phone? I don't know if somebody's. It seemed like it's working. It's like one of the wanderers, huh? The wanderer creation limit reached. I mean, sure, I ain't been able to play as nobody else. I still need to check and see if this. Connection timed out. What the hell? Mama. First chance playing the game when we. Hold on 1 second, y'all. I'm trying to. Trying to make sure the audio in the stream is good. Y'all can hear me, but can y'all hear the game though? I don't think y'all can hear the game. I think y'all can hear the game. Maybe this is what's causing it. Oh, there we go. Okay, we should be straight now. Okay, y'all can hear me now. Okay, great. Great, great, great. So I'm jumping in Tower of Fantasy. I don't know if this is a new game or what. Definitely gonna see what this is about.
A mine. This wasn't mentioned in the intel. Energy reserves are low. Oh, please don't fail me now. No! Those monsters aren't here.
I'm about to change these controls around because I don't like the way they are. Nexus, Star Nexus. It's like they took that and they made it into an MMO. There we go. You gotta forgive me. I gotta make sure this is right. His head on that rock.
Was close. I didn't think the big one would follow me. I need to contact headquarters somehow. Hope there's a way out ahead.
I literally gotta figure out how to see something. Settings. What about something I had to do in the beginning? Thank you.
deliverance. Just a little longer.
There's gotta be a way to do like a...
the suppressor energy. Just a little more. A little.
Target acquired. Understood. Take her and wipe her memory.
I don't know. I'm already having a bad... It was a bad start.
The worst is over. Now comes the road to recovery.
Good thing we got there in time. What's that? Movement?
A light? What happened?
Hey! Can you see me? Zeke, come here!
Are they awake? Suppressor seems to be fine. No need to worry.
Where am I?
Your suppressor has been replaced with a new energy cell. Feeling better?
You can hear me just fine.
Much better. And you are?
On top of that crate. Don't forget to pick it up.
Too shabby, am I right?
Did both you and Zeke grow up here?
We have been living here since we were very little. There weren't a lot of people back then. Everyone chipped in to build this place little by little.
Greetings. I am Mia, a fourth generation smart servant.
Mia's my assistant. Zeke found her in one of the ruins. But its language model is a little buggy, so it talks funny sometimes.
I apologize. I will do my best to make my speech intelligible.
Oh, you're fine, Mia.
Come with me, please. We should not keep Miss Celine waiting.
Auto sprint, tap dodge.
see that battleship up ahead? That's the Bethlehem. My brother said it's been here for 50 years.
50 years?
Yeah, when the cataclysm took place, an Omnium explosion destroyed an entire fleet that was patrolling nearby. Only the Bethlehem managed to land on the island. The shelter was built around its remains. Hey, that's Celine. Let's head on over.
So, you're the one they rescued from outside?
Hello. I'm here to...
You don't seem to be older than Shirley. The outside world must not have been kind to you.
Oh wow, look at this. So what we get a... We get to change all this? Okay, bet. You know how we do. Purple it is. Yeah, that's too much. I guess you can't change nothing else about it. We're gonna get back to that front. I'm not gonna give you the option to add like some frontal hair or whatever. Just wish they all wouldn't look so damn girly. In the headphones. Let's see. All right, so we'll go with the ponytail and we'll do that. So I'll stick with that. I can't even tell it's right there. There we go. Rare color. That's better. Zoom in. Oh, hell no, but what the hell is this? Faces are jacked. Bro, I might just keep the regular face because some of these, man, they look scary. Anybody really give a damn about these? Oh, here we go. Eyes. This is what I want to. I was gonna say, I knew it had to be more to it. Tell you what, I go with the double glare. Enhanced eyes. I got no presets? Is a way you can get a better look at with the eyes. You can't even make out what the hell it is. best thing I could do. Don't know how to customize that. I definitely don't want that. Nose, we don't leave the nose alone. Mouth. Markings. Just a bit. I'm not doing this for no other character. I'm just not. It ain't bad. I kind of like the scar over his eye. I guess we can't do more than that. The headphones seem like they would be cool, but I'm gonna leave them alone. There's a piece of me that I want to take them, but they just look stupid. They look cool up until a certain point, but they just don't look right. Let me turn my mic back up. I think. Hold up.
Nothing like some brand new clothes, am I right?
Thanks for your help.
Anyway, now that's done. You can really show the newcomer around the shelter, see if anything needs help.
I think she likes you. This is the control room. You can monitor every nook and cranny of the shelter here.
Morning, Shirley.
Morning, Uncle Paul.
Is this the one you rescued? How?
Oh, damn. I forgot. This is... Taking me somewhere.
Collecting water sample data.
How does it feel to fly? Don't worry. Just hold on tight. Trust me. I'm an expert.
Retrieving records. Shirley crashed into a river during her most recent flight.
That was an accident. I swear.
Collecting plant sample data.
All done? Let's head on back then.
Collecting geological sample data.
That's a level 3.
That's enough data samples. Good work.
Come back and I'll show you what the other places look like.
That's something we gotta check out.
Job. I'll take the data to Alfred. Anyway, it's all thanks to your help today.
Analysis. Long-term consumption of alcohol is hazardous to physical health. Please follow your dietary recommendations. Reduce alcohol consumption and exercise regularly.
I'll take you to meet Fenny.
Start now. Friends. Mailbox. Claim. This. Gold nucleus. For buying selected weapons with gold nucleus, special order, not usable for special orders. Settings, this is what I wanted to see. I can't flip these controls. thought it'd be a way to deal with that terminal. Go back. Check weapons. Do I have any weapons to switch? Nope. I have no upgrade materials. I'm not gonna touch these just yet. Get to know Finny.
Today. Got someone to introduce to you. About the space rift. It's best if my brother doesn't find out, okay?
Log. Records show that the shelter had 8 accidents this month, and Shirley was responsible for...
Cut it out, Mia. TMI. So, this is our space rift. I don't actually know. Uncle Paul says it uses Omnium to break things down for transmission, and reassemble them at the other end.
Huh? So am I still me if I was broken down and reassembled?
The backup filter is in the little building over there. Do you see it? Just install the filter, and we're done. Will you help me push the filter in? I think something might be stuck. Got it! Easy as pie! Now we just need to test it to make sure it's working fine.
Test? On what?
On us, of course. But you can only travel from a space rift to another space rift that you've activated.
We gotta find another one.
Everything's fine. I'm here at Banshee's Port and... Ah! What are Watchers doing here? Get away from me! Help! I hate bugs! Ah!
Hostile units detected. Transmitting weapon data. Prepare for battle.
Huh?
like all. Press down the weapon switch.
Where are the monsters? Are they gone?
They're gone. You're safe, Shirley.
Are you hurt?
Careful. Don't let my brother know that we're sneaking out.
Is the person you're looking for just outside of the shelter?
Not much further. Come on. See that huge boulder over there? The one on the other side of the Blue River.
Yes, I see it. But it looks like some sort of projection.
Zeke said it's the entrance to a facility from the old Federation days. They have a Soleocrim system set up to disguise it as a boulder.
Wait a minute, can we kill the bunnies? Oh shit, we can kill the bunnies. Get something for it.
It's a long way to get down this cliff, so how about a shortcut? Don't worry, just do what I do. It's totally safe. That was fun, wasn't it? We're gonna cross the river. You do know how to swim, right? How about a race? First one to the other side wins! Okay, I'm counting down. 3, 1! I'll wait for you at the end. Take your time in the water. Franz!
Oh, well, if it isn't little Shirley. It's unlike Zeke to let you come this far out.
Zeke's busy, so here I am. We need a favor.
Stay here, and don't cause any trouble, okay?
Don't worry, you know me.
I accidentally skipped the dialogue.
I may have a way to get this machine working again.
Shirley, you're not suggesting.
You want to know what's inside too, don't you? If we get this deconstructor working, we can take a peek. Use the jetpack to fly over difficult terrain. Give it a shot.
They really need a...
the Omnium Tower, but the surrounding area belongs to the hyenas. Be careful.
Killed the bunny. You killed the bunny.
Huh?
the other people. Supposed to be, but whatever.
Hey, I'm a friend of Shirley's. She sent me to get help from you.
Has Shirley met with trouble?
Oh, we got bears. Certain level of exploration progress, you can claim the great rewards. Okay. Teleported over there?
Yay!
was in here playing, just playing soccer. Bad for that.
Simulacrum system data has been granted.
So you're gonna let us pick another weapon? How many more can I order? Number 10. Composite bow. Another composite bow. More combat blades. Damn. Another sword. More the Terminator. Oh, these are the characters. Okay. Frosted spear. Okay, so I guess it's somewhat the same as what you call them. You get duplicates. It just gives you money for it. What's your first attack?
Simulacrum weapon. Our central database contains the combat memories and weapon parameters of many. They have been packaged into independent data modules.
Change characters?
Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too. Do you need my help? Time to get to work. Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too.
Back to my character. That's cool and everything, but how do I get back to my character though? Not obtained yet. Oh, okay, that's what
Are we starting a new journey?
So do they have like
Do you need my help?
New moves or something?
You can't do anything without me.
I knew you would pick me.
Ready to go. Are we starting a new journey?
So, are these just supposed to be like avatars that we're using?
Do you need my help? Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too.
I guess. I still wish they'd let you change the controls, cause click. They do not let you change none of this.
Did you? I couldn't contact you just now.
I got the power source, but there's something I have to take care of. I'll be back as soon as I'm done helping this scrapper.
Okay, stay safe.
I thought that was connected to them. We're gonna switch that. Switch that back, because quite frankly, I don't like the way the guns are. I'll use that bow though. Elements. I need something right now.
Are we starting a new journey? I'll come too.
Stand by. Geographical scan activated. Planning route. Thank you.
But we control them or something. That was a mistake. Hold up, what's my controls? Right click, oh, right stick. Okay, that's what I was. I couldn't figure out what the hell. To look out for, I should be all right, man. I really wish they would have allowed you to change your stuff.
Nice surprise!
Let's get a lot of trouble.
Something good.
To get this control switch. Flammable, huh?
Stand by.
Geographical scan activated.
I'm supposed to be going this way anyway.
Stand. Geographical scan.
The gatherers are returning. I'm most grateful for your assistance.
Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish?
Stay where we was.
You're back. Did everything go smoothly?
Nah.
I hope the power source is still intact.
I have faith in you. Now I can repair this old hunk of junk. You can put ingredients into the pot and make a delicious dish. Are not tired yet.
missiles.
Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish?
Thunder Blades, Icewind Arrow, Absolute Zero. Okay, that's cool. Guns.
Whoa, that fish smells yummy.
Want a bite?
I'd love to, but now's not the time. The water cores are really jumpy, so be very, very careful.
Closer. Yes, like that.
Like this?
We did it! We did it! Look!
So, this is what it really looks like.
Shall we go inside?
It's too risky.
We'll be fine.
I told you it's dangerous out here.
I just wanted to help.
Help? You're only giving me more trouble.
But I...
There is no but. Go back immediately. Without my permission, you can't...
I...
Shirley! I'm sorry, Shirley.
She was helpful.
Hey, no need for all that. It's just some sibling squabble. Said, I'm impressed that you two managed to fix the machine. Saved me a lot of trouble.
Hold on one second, I'm trying to order me some fizzed.
Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish?
Oh, it's an option, man. Hold on, I'm getting food right now. Probably can't see what going on. DoorDash. I think I found what I was looking for.
Where are all the baddies?
Thank you. know what? Let me switch this because I need to get. Where's that damn basics?
Are not tired yet. Feet are not tired yet.
Sorry for my silence. Should get this order right.
My feet are not tired yet. Are not tired yet.
Alright. Okay, good. That's taken care of. Oh no, it's that tower over there. Okay.
Zeke?
I know. I shouldn't have acted recklessly and made him mad.
Let's apologize to him after the rain stops.
With me. Let's do it.
Are you feeling better?
Zeke,
You're a big girl now. I think it's time to step back and let you make your own decisions in life.
Make my own decisions in life?
Franz is right. Shirley, you're not a child anymore. You have your own aspirations.
I want to become someone like you. I want to help the shelter.
You're looking at a tough road ahead.
I'm not scared. I know what I'll be dealing with.
There's so many things you don't know yet. The world doesn't stop even when life kicks you down to the ground.
Then I'll get right back up again.
What was that? Look out! What happened? That's...
Dirty Ravagers!
Did the shelter's warning system fail?
Mia, take everyone somewhere safe.
Affirmative. Please stay safe, Shirley.
Sally, take Shirley to the upper deck.
No! I'm staying to help! Ha! Punish all evil!
Time is of the essence. We'll try to hold them back while Shirley...
The control panel is up.
Look at that. Let's see my babies in action.
Hold the bridge!
Just you wait!
Bethlehem's defense is secured, but a large wave of ravagers are attacking the shelter's front gates. Follow me across the bridge. The barrier of the front gate is down.
Coming!
Zeke, is Shirley okay?
Not good. She overloaded her suppressor to create the shield. It's really taking a toll on her body. I don't know if she suffered internal injuries to her organs and brain. Don't move her until I can evaluate her condition.
We can order these. That's a lot of the same thing. Switch this. That little weapon ain't doing it. Third slot now, okay.
Are we starting a new journey? Do you need my help? Journey?
Thank you.
check to make sure none slipped away.
Space for food over there.
How's Shirley holding up?
She overloaded her suppressor to create the shield, but that exposed her to excessive amounts of omnium radiation. We stabilized her condition with some medication, but we can't say for sure if she's in the clear.
Thank you.
Zeke, is Shirley all right?
She's out of danger, for now. But it still doesn't look good. This is all my fault.
Can she be treated?
I overheard you guys. Zeke, he's gone to see Franz, right? Well, how is it? Give it to me straight, Doc. I'm so sorry. I made everyone so worried.
Okay, we'll get back to this another time. I think I didn't have enough of this for right now. I cannot. They didn't did so. They did so much with this. Yeah. I think I'm gonna call it for this game right here. I think I didn't have enough, but it was cool. So we'll get back to it tomorrow.